Serie A roundup, Napoli stay hot on the heels of league leaders Juventus. Napoli followed up their Champions League win against Liverpool by fending off Sassuolo in Serie A on Sunday. 4 days after Lorenzo Insigne's late strike gave the Neapolitans a 1-0 win over Jurgen Klopp's side, the same player was on target to complete a 2-0 home victory against mid-table domestic opponents. Algerian forward Adam Ounas gave second-placed Napoli a fourth-minute lead, cracking home after awful defending by Sassuolo, before being replaced early in the second half by Insigne. Italy international Insigne made sure of the points with a terrific finish in the 72nd minute, collecting the ball 2 yards outside the penalty area, widening his stance and curling a shot into the far top right corner. Sassuolo had Ruggiero sent off later on. Mauro Icardi scored twice as Inter Milan climbed to third place with a 2-1 win against Spal. Inter's sixth victory in a row across all competitions, and fourth in succession in Serie A, was hard-earned. Icardi made an early breakthrough in Ferrara, and then slotted a precise finish for a 79th-minute winner after Spal had briefly drawn level through Alberto Palacci. Spal's Mirko Antonucci also missed a penalty. Gonzalo Higuain scored twice as AC Milan were 3-1 winners against Chievo at the San Siro. He netted in the 28th and 35th minutes, before Giacomo Bonaventura added a third for the Rossoneri in the 57th minute. Sergio Pellissier grabbed a consolation 7 minutes later for struggling Chievo. Ciro Immobile prodded a 38th-minute winner as Lazio edged out Fiorentina 1-0 in Rome, while all the scoring came early at the Stadio Luigi Ferraris, where Genoa were beaten 3-1 by Parma. Host Genoa nudged ahead with Christophe Piatek's 7th-minute effort, but Parma were soon level through Luca Rigoni, then ahead thanks to Lucas Siligardi. They moved 3-1 in front after 31 minutes when Fabio Seravolo scored, and it stayed that way. Lorenzo Tonelli scored a thumping header as Sampdoria won 1-0 at Atalanta.